Hello there. I'm so happy to be here with you again. I'm so glad you're still here trying, studying, watching the programs on television, going to the internet. I'm your fan number one. Lesson 52 today, lição 52. Olha só que beleza. Lesson 52. Lesson 52. É uma lição fácil, gostosa. Você vai tirar de letra. Follow me.
They look tired.
Perhaps they're tired because they've waited here all day.
Or they've come a long way.
Hello. We often talk about the way people look. They look happy or sad, perhaps. I saw a girl this morning who looked wonderful. Wonderful. But the people you're going to see now look rather tired.
Christine looked really wonderful tonight.
Yes, so did Bob.
Really nice people.
Yes.
Oh,
Ronald and Harriet.
Oh, yes, Ronald and Harriet, our new neighbours.
The last of our guests.
That's right.
We like parties.
Yes, we don't go to many parties, but we like them.
Good. But they make you tired, don't they? And it was a long party.
Harriet looks tired, doesn't she, Philip?
Well, perhaps she is tired. I am.
No, I'm not tired.
You're not?
No, I was tired until I drank that coffee. Now I'm not.
Oh.
But I think Ronald's tired.
Oh, yes, he looks very tired.
No, but 3 o'clock in the morning and not tired.
No, I never sleep much. Sometimes I read all night.
Really? Well, excuse me. I must go to bed. I have to get up early tomorrow.
On Sunday?
Yes, it's a hard life. Good night. Thanks for coming.
Good night.
Good night, Philip.
I'll see you when you come to bed, Sandra. Don't be long. You look very tired.
Yes, I am.
These are your coats.
Yes, that's right.
They're on our bed, you see.
Christine looked really wonderful. Perhaps she's tired.
Olha lá. Perhaps she's tired. Talvez ela esteja cansada. Vamos ao quadro? They look tired. Eles parecem cansados. To look alguma coisa. Look é olhar, você sabia. Mas to look alguma coisa é parecer. I look tired, eu pareço cansada. They look tired, perhaps they've come a long way. Talvez tenham vindo de longe, num caminho comprido, talvez venham de longe. They look tired, repeat. They look tired, perhaps they've come a long way, repeat. Perhaps they've come a long way, very good. I saw a girl this morning who looked wonderful. To look wonderful, ter uma aparência maravilhosa. I saw a girl this morning who looked wonderful. Come on, repeat. I saw a girl this morning who looked wonderful. Very good. Parties make you tired, don't they? Olha aqui, uma afirmação e a pergunta em seguida. As festas fazem você ficar cansada. Não fazem? Parties make you tired, don't they? Come on, repeat. Vamos lá? Parties make you tired, don't they? Yes, very good. I was tired until I drank that coffee. Ah, eu estava cansada até tomar aquele café. Olha o nosso cafezinho fazendo bem. I was tired until I drank that coffee. Repeat. I was tired until I drank that coffee. I never sleep much. Eu nunca durmo muito. I never sleep much. Sometimes I read all night. Sometimes I read all night. Eu nunca durmo muito, às vezes eu leio a noite toda. Repeat. I never sleep much. Come on. I never sleep much. Sometimes I read all night. Come on. Sometimes I read all night. Very good. Excuse me, I must go to bed. Desculpa, com licença, eu preciso ir para a cama. Excuse me, I must go to bed. Repeat. Excuse me, I must go to bed. Right? Don't be long, you look tired. Don't be long, não demore. Don't be long, you look tired. Come on. Don't be long, you look tired. Very good. Vamos continuando que eu tenho mais um trechinho de Follow Me.
She looks nice. Very nice.
Girls in uniform always look nice. So do men. Look, he looks very nice.
Mary's 28, isn't she?
No, she's 31.
Oh, I don't think so, Barbara. I don't think she's 31. She doesn't look 31. Well, not always. She looks 31 when she's tired, of course.
Anyway, she's very nice.
Oh, yes, I agree. She's very nice. Always.
Always?
Well, sometimes. Yes, now I think of it. Perhaps she is 31.
She looked beautiful in the evening. She looked wonderful in the party lights. She wasn't tired. She looked young and happy and she wanted to dance all night. But in the early hours of the morning, all her guests went home. And she was all alone in the early hours of the morning. She looked so tired and so old. She looked so tired and so old. She looked so tired.
Acabou. Gosto mais do inglês com música. São 50 minutos. É muito melhor. Pelo menos o tempo é melhor. Mas vamos para o quadro. She looks nice. Ah, ela tem uma cara boa. She looks nice. Repeat. She looks nice. Good. Girls in uniforms always look nice. Meninas de uniforme sempre têm uma aparência boa. Girls in uniforms always look nice. Come on. Girls in uniforms always look nice. Very good. So do men. Os homens também. So do men. Repeat. So do men. Men in uniforms always look nice. Okay? Good. Mary doesn't look 31. Mary não parece ter 31 anos. She doesn't look 31. Mary doesn't look 31. Repeat. Mary doesn't look 31. Good. Only when she's tired. Só quando está cansada. Only when she's tired. Repeat. Only when she's tired. Very good. Anyway, she's very nice. De qualquer maneira, ela é muito legal. She's very nice. Anyway, she's very nice. Repeat. Anyway, she's very nice. Good. Very nice também é o próximo trecho do Follow Me.
William looks old, but he's only 46.
No, he isn't, dear. He was 47 in July.
I don't think so, Ronald.
Yes, he's 47 now.
I don't think he is. Perhaps you mean Peter. He's 47.
Yes, you're right. Peter's 47, and he was in the same class as William at school, so William must be 47.
Oh, yes.
Sandra! Oh, hello. Still talking.
Yes.
We were talking about a party we went to.
It was very good. It started on Saturday evening, and we didn't leave till Sunday night.
Really?
Where's Sandra?
I think she's gone to bed. She looked very tired. It is nearly 3:30 in the morning.
Yes, perhaps she was tired.
I like the early hours of the morning, don't you? So quiet.
Yes, I agree. It's quiet because most people are at home in bed.
I'm making some coffee. Do you want some, Philip?
No, thanks. We haven't got any coffee, Sandra. Don't you remember? We can't ask Ronald and Harriet to have coffee because we haven't got any.
Ronald?
Yes. All right, dear.
You're going?
Yes. Next door to get some coffee. We've got lots. William must be 47.
I don't think so.
Hello? He's gone away. I think he's talking to someone else. Hello?
Gran looked tired when I saw her yesterday.
Perhaps she was tired.
Yes. Yes, I think you're right.
Olha só. She looked tired. Perhaps she was tired. Ela parecia cansada. Talvez ela estivesse cansada. Perhaps she was tired. Ok? Quadro. Vamos lá? The party started on Saturday evening. A festa começou sábado à noite. The party started on Saturday evening. Repeat. The party started on Saturday evening. Very good. And we didn't leave till Sunday night. And we didn't leave till Sunday night. E nós não saímos da festa até domingo à noite. And we didn't leave till Sunday night. Repeat. And we didn't leave till Sunday night. Very good. I like the early hours of the morning. I like the early hours of the morning. Eu gosto das primeiras horas da manhã, das horas mais cedo. Early quer dizer cedo. Early hours é a madrugadinha. I like the early hours of the morning. Repeat. I like the early hours of the morning. Very good. Don't you? So quiet. Então, continuando aqui. I like the early hours of the morning. Don't you? I like the early hours of the morning. Don't you? Repeat. I like the early hours of the morning. Don't you? So quiet. Tão quieto, tão silencioso. So quiet. Repeat. So quiet. Very good. We can't offer them coffee because we haven't got any coffee at home. Não podemos oferecer café a eles porque não temos café em casa. We can't offer them coffee because we haven't got any coffee at home. Repeat. We can't offer them coffee because we haven't got any coffee at home. Very good. No trecho passado, você viu a expressão so do men, so do men, os homens também. Você já conhecia so do I? Eu também. I speak English, you speak English, so do I. Eu também. So does she, ela também. So does he, ele também. So do men, os homens também. Então, quando ele disse, ah, as mulheres ficam bonitas de uniforme, a mulher ficou com um pouquinho de ciúme e respondeu, os homens também. Follow me.
How would you like to live in a big old house in Scotland? Somewhere like this, for example.
You remember all the things you said before?
Well, you may have the plan.
Yes,
it would be rather
a bore. Well, we haven't done anything too different.
I think what we've done is an improvement.
This is the home of General Sir Gordon MacMillan. He lives here with his wife and family. Sir Gordon and Lady MacMillan also invite some students to stay with them and help them in the house.
Bill for that thing last week. He gave them a week in Portugal.
Oh, nice. How did it go?
I don't know.
Yep.
Good. He's got 3 more hours. I don't think I'll make 2.
Sir Gordon used to be a soldier. There's a picture of him, in uniform on the wall above his desk. A lot of things in the house help the family to remember the past. Living in a house like this is expensive. Sir Gordon and Lady MacMillan need extra money. They have lots of good ideas.
My wife and I run our gardens as a small horticultural business, and we sell our produce in a shop, which we call a garden centre, and we also sell it wholesale to markets.
Lady MacMillan spends a lot of time with the flowers. The flag over the house shows that the family museum is open. Sir Gordon's daughter is our guide.
In this room, we've got some Victorian things that belong to the family, some of them over 100 years old. The photographs that are here, the Quaker bonnet, and over there, the lace and some children's things.
Who's this?
This is Lily Palmer, my great-great-grandmother's, who wore the bonnet. That's her husband.
And who's this?
That's Lily Palmer again. And this was my grandmother's great-grandmother's dress and her parasol here. And the muff that she wore. And this fan is made of ostrich feathers.
And what's this?
That's osprey feather to wear at the back of your head.
And what are these?
These are a necklace made of jet and an ornament to sew on your dress.
For the moment, Finlayston House is a family home. Thanks to hard work and good ideas, it may stay that way.
Você viu? Essas casas enormes são casas de família, de lords, ladies, mas eles fazem um sacrifício enorme para manter a casa, para fazer a manutenção da casa. Muitas vezes você pode até pagar um cachê para um lord ou uma lady comparecer à sua festa. Eles produzem coisas, fazem queijo, plantam coisas, se viram para poder manter essas casas que são verdadeiros museus. Vamos continuar? Follow me.
And she doesn't look English, does she, Ronald? The woman in number 14 doesn't look English.
Perhaps she isn't English. Do you remember Ingrid? She looked English, but she wasn't.
Yes, strange, isn't it? Yes, strange. Ingrid looked English, but she wasn't. And the lady in number 14 doesn't look English, but I think she is.
Well, there we are. The end of the party. No more to drink, no more to eat. Too late for music. All we can do is go to bed.
Or talk, of course. We like to talk to friends. We don't often meet people.
I know what we can do.
You do? Oh, good.
Sandra?
Yes. What I always do after parties. I'm glad you stayed, Harriet. And you, Ronald.
Really?
That's nice.
Yes. I'm really glad you stayed.
She doesn't look English.
Perhaps she isn't English.
Tá vendo? Isso é uma coisa que eu ouço muito. Marisa, you don't look Brazilian, but I am Brazilian, 100% Brazilian. But I don't look Brazilian because I'm fair and I'm tall and because I speak English. Let's go to the board. She doesn't look English, does she? She doesn't look English, does she? Repeat. Come on. She doesn't look English. Does she? Very good. Do you remember Ingrid? Do you remember Ingrid? Repeat. Do you remember Ingrid? Very good. She looked English, but she wasn't. Ela parecia inglesa, mas não era. She looked English, but she wasn't. Repeat. She looked English, but she wasn't. Very good. There we are, the end of the party. Lá estamos, aqui estamos, o fim da festa. The end of the party. There we are, the end of the party. Repeat. There we are, the end of the party. Very good. Continuando. I'm glad you stayed. I'm glad you stayed. Estou feliz que vocês ficaram. I'm glad you stayed. Repeat. I'm glad you stayed. Very good. You'll help me cleaning up. Você vai me ajudar a lavar os pratos. Cleaning up, fazer a limpeza. You'll help me cleaning up. Repeat. You'll help me cleaning up. Como será que vai terminar esse problema? Follow me.
What should you remember from today's program? Christine looked really wonderful. Perhaps she's tired. I don't think so. William must be 47.
She doesn't look English. Perhaps she isn't English.
Yes. After a party, before I go to bed, I like to clean the room and wash up all the glasses and cups and plates. And it's so nice to have two friends who can help me.
Olha só, fim de festa, os convidados lavando louça, limpando os cinzeiros. Uma boa ideia, né? Será que as brasileiras teriam coragem de fazer isso? Convidar todos os convidados que sobraram para limpar a casa? Acho que não. A gente não é tão descolado assim, né? Mas nós estamos terminando também hoje, não só uma festa, uma lição. Terminamos esta aula e eu estou aqui com muita alegria convidando você para participar da próxima. A próxima aula vai ser fácil. It's an easy lesson and I'm counting on you to be here with me. Thank you very much. Goodbye.